Tyler, and Minecraft. Today, I'm going to turn to Ghost of Thunder. Like I said yesterday, I might do this, and here I am, back again. And now I've learned how to record on the Xbox One. You might see some Xbox One videos, me playing Minecraft and anything else that I can get on the Xbox One. But I can't believe I'm back. And guys, I forgot the one when I blowed up my Toy Story map, but nearly, well, cause like I said, but I might not try it again, cause that would be the old one. I miss the old one, but when I get on my Xbox One, it might not have this, so I might go on my, well, my Xbox 360 might not have it either. But one good thing about this thing, and one good thing about this thing, about, well, you see that screen as well, right? purple and black. So it's purple, black, purple. Both the same, aren't they? I can't believe I do a face reveal like straight away. This is how my video worked. It started off for being a vlog. Well, a vlog on top of a bed. Now I'm down here. As you can hear that, it's my bed. I just need to see if it's comfy down here. One more thing. Oh yeah, creative. And if I'd end, just in case I do forget, I'm gonna put it on here. On the thing. Found. Toy Story found. For kids. For. Yeah. YouTube. There we go. So, that should be saved. Oh, and that other one's gone on my. For playing Monopoly yesterday, but I found out from Kelsey it was a joke. A musical joke. She's a horrible piece of lady. Oh, I've got no room. Well, I delete some things. Well, I've got that. But okay. I'm deleting this one then. How do I do it again? Oh, you're going there. I hate how this turned out to be. It would have been better. Oh, it would have been better if they did two ones on here. Reset random tick speed. Tick speed. Tick. Tick. Tick speed. Who wants a tick speed? And I was watching my old video, and that's when I was doing it on my own. But it's a video, not a, because I did blow up. I didn't blow up anything off cam, don't worry. So, but I forgot all about it. I'm not going there. Okay, that's nothing to do with YouTube. It's all to do with this guy. And I was thinking, I didn't know anything I was saying in the Monopoly video. And tomorrow, I set it on Google and my iPad. I'm gonna do The Sims 4 tomorrow. Next week, Monday, I'm going to do Monopoly, back to Monopoly to carry on that. And that's gonna be I can't speak, more harder for me. So from coming back to YouTube again this week, and then doing two videos in 2 days, in a two day row. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm trying to go back to YouTube. I want fame, and from this, I might get famous. Well, I'm 70%, I'm 17% famous. I do, but I was watching my friend Erin Cole. I barely call her friend. She's annoying as something. I'm getting told on, I got an email from YouTube the 7th of June telling me it's changing. I've got to sort it all out, but I'm sorting it out on this. Not for real. Well, the hardest thing to set it all up is on a PS1. I'm sorting it out by that video. Oh, now we can see the fifth. I love the way I never noticed that fifth picture. Wait. So we can also didn't notice on that picture. Where's 4K? There he is. He used to be at the front with all of them. But I love when I'm pointing at it like you see it. Well, you'd be able to see him anyway. Is it creating? Oh, I did delete two. Yeah, it's creating. So this is how it's gonna work. Blowing up, and I need to be careful not to make it lag. I need to be careful when I really allowed to have copyrighted music on here. But go on, it's being Christmas. It's a new year, and this time I'm gonna blow it all up. Not in one quarter, like I do it when I'm by myself. One room, another room, one room. No, I'm gonna blow it all up. Well, I might as well show you the world one up before I blow it up. I tell you where you spawn after. Well, you know where you spawn. Okay, if you didn't see my last video, I'll tell you again in this video. You spawn in Andy's room. That's Andy's bed, and I will show you that room, that place when we get to it. Cause like I did before, I said I'm gonna save the best to last when I was doing it. But I did blow up the best and leave the baddest to last. I'm just gonna show you all around this place. I'm not gonna go in there, but you can see some places in them. But I bet you all know what this place is. It's in Toy Story 4 and Toy Story 3. You can just tell me in the comments who this house is. And you can tell me in the comments who this house is right there. Because the last one I got, I think it's more than my vlogs, I don't know. But one good thing, I could go back to my first channel, and I've got a check YouTube. I love when I'm really quiet, but I'm not really. But I do need to clean out this place. I need to move that there because, well, it's nothing because of his back. But it always makes me sad when I hear these music in the background. That's the video what I was going to watch. Oh, that should be good to watch. Stampy's done a new video. Over there. Stampy's done a new video on there. But I'm not clicking it, I'm doing a live stream, not a. Okay, here we go. Here we go. They're saying I'm live. There we go. I'm okay. For now. So, you can tell me who this person is in Toy Story. I give you a hint. It showed the house in Toy Story 1. Just Toy Story. It's just Toy Story. Just Toy Story. The first Toy Story, I could say. And you see him all grown up. I'm spoiling everything, am I? Aren't I? Am I? God, I'm getting it from him. And I'm not gonna go in him. I'm just gonna show. And this is Andy's house, right here. And if you know from a thing that you can see through windows, you know what this house is. But he moved in. Oh God, but it was doing some Sims. It's this breaking. I don't know why. It was okay yesterday, because I wasn't using it that much, but God, it's lagging that mad. Well, tell me, who this house is. Here's a hint. They moved into it in Toy Story. And I love what I'm doing, road to road. Why don't I just do this side first, and then over that? But I need to be careful when I go into the near the chicken, because it does glitch and gives us an error, so you got to use the special trick. What's happening here? Oh, forgot to put that in my Ethan. If you didn't watch my last video yesterday, I took that Monopoly out, the Ethan of Monopoly. My Google's resting on it now. The East Enders Monopoly. I don't want that to be on it. I've got a mess. Like I said, why can't they make a Toy Story 5? I think that's why they put it on Minecraft for Creative with the last one. Here's the put this in the comments. And here's a hint. It tells you on here. You can pause the video and put it in the comments below. I'll just say here, just in case you want to. Well, it'd be easy just to pause it and do it. Well, it's a very big giveaway here. I should tell you, that's from the first. This is from another hint, it's from the first. I don't need to tell you, do I? You can just search it up on Google. And I didn't notice, you heard it on there. But if you had a Google watching the last episode, I bet you would get annoyed every time I say that word. If I say it, it will activate my phone, it will activate my iPad, it will activate the actual one. But this is a rocket, and be careful, hope it don't happen when I'm doing a video. Oh, I've got to show you this, don't I? But nearly forgot. Pardon me, I'm burping. And I got back into the house. Just to have a look of sleep. I'm not knocking down the door. I'll show you around this house before I blow it up. Because this is the only thing what this don't mess up when I'm crouching. Now, a little way, I'm still doing videos since, I don't know, 2017? I'll show you what the bed looked like. Well, And what's in this chest? I'll show you what's in this chest. Bread, potions. I know what's not where to put up, make it look like a bottle. Torches. If you didn't watch Toy Story 3, well, it'd be fun if people had a walking stick. If you didn't watch Toy Story 3, go and watch it. It's a very good film. Well, you can watch it from the very start. They have a box set now, aren't they? You can get on I know, it's got a spot. And if you wanted to know what this is in the Toy Story, it's a furnace. And that's a crafting table, yeah. And this is, I think it's like a house full of the toys. It's the chest, ain't it? What? They always in. Okay, where was I? Oh yeah, I was talking about something. Watching that, and me watching my last video yesterday, what I uploaded. It was funny me always talking about that issue guy. I always wanted to know what was the issue. Is issue? Say an eye by issue. And guys, if you didn't know, what this from? If you know what this is, put it in the comments below, and I promise I will like all of your comments and comment on them if you get them right. I know half of you can just set you up. I don't really care. You can do anything. Free country. And I know I shouldn't have having this song in my video, but it's for kids. You want it for kids, you get it for kids. I'm waiting for it to load. I'm not wanting to see a lag or glitch. Here it is. But you know what this place is, Toy Story 2. It says the name right there. I don't even care if you're watching this in the future. I will still comment. And I don't know which one to look at next. I'll leave this down there for last. Okay, it's really a spoiler to go down there, yeah. Alright, here's the... It's made out of quartz there, yes, it's made of quartz. But... Oh, that's a flash. Yeah. Oh. And guys, this was in Toy Story 3, this place. And this is where that character, Sid, worked. From being, if you do watch the first one, spoiler alert if you didn't see it. When he was blowing up toys and that. He was a nice piece of work. But look at this. But one thing I'm going to do first. Okay. This is in Toy Story 2. And you got to say the exact name. It's one of their apartments in there. And I'll give you a hint. It's the boss. Love the way you can see it. Him over there. And yes, I've got my old skin back. But it changes the background colour, but let me try and move it like that. There we go. I love why it's all blue now, because we're looking at it on a blue screen. But it's not that blue, is it? It's glass. But and guys, if you didn't see Toy Story 4, just move it on a bit. Here it is. The good old, I don't know if you hear it, but the music's jittering a bit. And this was in Toy Story 4. All of you will know this. I don't care how you spell it. I will know how to spell it when I get to school, though. I think. I don't know. I don't know how to spell it myself. And it's one of the Toy Story 4 of the very last moments. And it says it. And that one says that thing is. God, the loading screen can't stop coming up, can it? Because you can't keep up with me. And we've got the shops and that, the games, and that big reel. Oh, God. You can tell me. All right, here we go. If you can put this in the chat. If you can know how to spell where it is, you can put that as well. I give you a like, and I will give you a comment as well. And this is, it's not me glitching, it's this stupid thing, it's that, when I'm moving around, it's just, when I'm doing it, pointing against the camera, it won't do it, would it? And, I'm going all the way down. It's not even going all the way down. I don't know what's up. But what's going to be happening when I'm building up in a building up lighting glitch? I thought Minecraft sorted that out. What's that big burnt house? Can I make a torch? Can I get a torch? Torch. It's a. It's putting my. It's putting my reading to work there. Classic torches. Okay, let's see if it works. The good old. What's happened to the can't even fix this glitch, it's better, maybe blow it up. But you can hear this controller for the mic, because it's glitching. I don't know why it needs to glitch like this. Well, they can blow up with it. Okay, here we go. I give you Andy's house tour. I came through the door, so I'll show you the living room first. Here's their TV, a very old TV, and there's nothing much in there. And here's the table lamp on a. It looks more like a chair than a. And then a table. Why would they put up the chair? I don't know if you can hear it, but my headphones are messing up. I think that's why my internet keeps going. It's my headphones. It feels like it's dead. Overwhelmed in that, like they're getting like something's happening. Here's the chair when they flung. Pardon me. when they flung Woody onto one of these chairs, onto the chair arm there. Look, this is the lounge. There's a pattern on the ceiling for some reason. Here's the dinner table. What's in this chest? Cookies, melons, bread, and mushroom stew. People will know it as soup. So they don't change them, but they, because that's mushroom stew, and that's mushroom soup. Not mushroom soup, beetroot soup. But there's loads of things in there. But I'm not picking them all up, because there's no point, because I'm going to be blowing it up anyway. And I'm not in survival, so I won't get hungry that much. This is the, well, I bet you all saw it when I come in. It's for Andy's kitchen. I don't know what's wrong with the sound. I remember it was playing for a bit and then it stopped. Here's the cupboard. I don't know what's that supposed to be though. What's this supposed to be? I don't know what half these things. Is that supposed to be a collar or? Oh, there's a hanger. And that's a. Isn't that supposed to be a box? God, that made me jump. And what? Isn't this supposed to be a vase where you put stuff in? But. I know it. Guys, you will know this in just Toy Story. You just put Toy Story in and it will come up. Then, another spoiler alert here. Spoiler alert here. It's the, remember when they went down here and the soldiers went down here? And, he did an idea in it. Is everything in it? Yep. It's still in it. The baby monitor. Arrows and a bow. And this is the bread. I see loads of bread in this event map. And is the table. There's nothing in it. Well, I don't think they're not now. Let's go up the stairs. I never looked everywhere here. Everything here before. I've not looked at everything on here, the walls and that before. Because I'm always like straight at it. Oh, look at this wallpaper. What is this supposed to be? No. All the dirty minded people out there, you'll know if I break one block away, you know what it will look like. And I'm not saying. I said this is supposed to be a kid video and I'm going to start saying things like that. Okay, here we go. Let's see what's in this chest. Come on, I'll take that and that. What's this question? Coin. I take the coin. Why not just put, shove them on like that? Still put them on like that. Oh, I don't really need food. Fitness. Slow falling. Something laggy, not. Oh, if I can stop it in time, maybe. But it's gonna be lagging like mad, so. Are you all ready for the lag? Lag, I'll get more points. Because these are the golden nuggets. And that, so just in case there's any, things around. Oh, it hits their clothes. Well, it's Andy's mum or dad's clothes. The funny thing is, we not saw her dad or anything. What do you think what happened to his dad? Say it in the comments below. And I'm not saying this for rated. If you like these videos, give it a like. If you like these videos, subscribe to join the Mythical Squad. According to YouTube, there's not going to be any bells anymore. No notification bells. So, I can't ding anymore. I miss dinging. I'm going to miss dinging. Sounds weird. Oh, I miss dinging. Oh, here's a picture. Does Andy remember that blue and brown day? Well, he showed you what's happened in there. You only know what's in that room. But have you ever saw the far room? It's... I just bought a sword. So this will mess up, but I bet this was messed up because all the stuff is going to be broken. They die. All the experiences are going to be on the floor. Fuck. What is the rotten flesh? It looks more like meat. Oh god. Oh, here's more coins. I'll just get all the coins and just punch them out. Leave everything else. Look at all this. Oh, this is gonna mess up the block. Explosion for sure. Blocks. It's blocks or the bucket. But if I do the bucket. Yeah. If I do the bucket, it's I'm not guaranteed if it will go anyway because you know what it's like when you pick water up when it's in one of those sources. What's this? Oh, it's turtle egg. What? I love the way all these are. The Pixar balls. This one's the proper one. Imagine this was a real Pixar ball, it was like a parrot. That a parrot colour. And this one's a cow. A cow. Lovely. Until I'm not that happy I can use your amp. Like I've said, Kelsey might have been again. But now I told her I said her name in a video. But she said maybe. And, well, maybe what? Maybe get back together, maybe friends again. Well, me and Kelsey are friends again. And so for stopping it, that let out. Because she was like, being romantic to me. Than that. But she's right. Miles is not that romantic. If he said to me today, Miles is not that romantic. And then I saw them looking into each other's eyes, moving into each other. That was like a kiss. God. Well, to make it fair. To make it fair now. No, I don't know why I brought all of them, but be easier. Now I've got this noise again. It's been a noise, and there's one of those boxes again. And they get TNT. And I'll be able to run it quick this time. Because it's all the way there. But maybe if I don't know a video to put on. My Xbox is my only chance. But I was watching one about I can't upload videos on Xbox 360 anymore. But some people do though, and I can't. I said I need a capture card to do that. The only card I have is me. Now, I'd start it in my... in this place. Oh, God. But this is all gonna be good. But me doing a video again. And... I don't know why it always does that. It glitches all the time. But... I didn't need having Kelsey back again. But... she's in it. But what's the point of me having her back again? Might just really get there. But she is... the nicest girl I ever know. But me... and Nathan, my other friend, we moved apart these 3 years, but I can't believe it. He said, oh, it'd be good if we're back in the same class again. And we're like, he still cares. There's still a good, he's still a good friend to me. Oh. And I'm really trying this in a video because I'm doing a quote from Peggy Mitchell. And if you don't know what Peggy Mitchell is, search it up on Google. So it's Peggy Mitchell. I could say it now, but I don't know if it gives you copyright strikes for having a Google in your thing, but me having an email from YouTube. It said, YouTube curator. I get that email from a YouTube curator. If you want me to play, oh, you can't see, can you? Like I said yesterday, LEGO Dimensions. I would try to get... save up my money for it. I got a run over the pig again. Biggie Banks, what you gotta rip open. I've got paper mache. Bit. And then I make a hole in it. Make it look like a real piggy bank, what I always have. Well, one of those real ones are. I don't know why I'm always coughing. I don't know what's happening to this music, it's turning creepy. Oh, see, I'm not locked over the chest in here yet. This is, what's the chest? Oh, I bet when I pick this out, it should tell me. So, they've got command blocks in this one. Oh, look at the slinky dog. Bye. They'll be dead anyway. But slinky, don't die! Slinky, fall off it. Slinky. It could be good if he sounded like Slinky really fell. Slinky bang heavy. Is that what he used to say at the floor? It took some need to get to the other side. I'm gonna push him up. Nothing happened there. Oh, he's already fell. Okay, classic one. I was trying to blow up there. I bet it didn't take this long. I don't know how long did it take in that video. Oh yeah, I was in the bath then, didn't I? There's my bath today. I don't know why I'm saying that. But all of you do want to know. I'm gonna have my bath. Pardon me. Because the good thing what I do when I'm before I start a video, I've got to check my mic and everything because I know what everything is like. And I wanted a very higher thing, but give me. I'm gonna check on my iPad. I love the way this light what shines on me, but I bet you all heard that, didn't you? Because I'm trying to make it go to 10, but it's hard. Because I've got a cursed Minecraft from Dan TDM at 3874. I'm just gonna keep shouting him out because he was a good friend to me when Nathan was being in normal self. Because the last time I had Nathan in my class was 2 years ago. All my friends on there is growing up again. Can't believe it. Still gonna do videos though. And I said Kelsey, she deserves to be over. If I do EastEnders, why don't we get a car so I can do EastEnders? And we can stay in Leicester, get a car, drive to England, not England, I'm already in England. Well, you already know about. Give me a bit. Got an itch on my hair. No, itch on my head. I've got a itch on my head. I've got a leech. I can get a car to go to the city. We can get a car for that. What do you want a car for? So I can drive to London to get my EastEnders. Like I said to her, I'm always there for her. Because she's going through a hard time again with her friends. They're not getting much friends. And here's me. Well, right next. Lego. I could do that to her. On in class, is that? This is the last one for today. Mostly, I've got my people up there. Yeah, and it's not on YouTube. It's on, I've got a job at school for a library. Got that shift tomorrow. Priest, and he's an annoying boy in that class. But I say he's an annoying boy. The annoyingest boy is Sullivan and Cathedral together. And what I'm going to say, I always call them the Cot Gang. It's both boys. Is it correct? And what I've realised what I've got to do to get the good side of the simulacra, I've got to try to change myself into Ashley. If you didn't watch simulacra, go to Jacksepticeye's channel, play simulacra, you've got the light swearing though. The simulacra has got a lot of swearing. Or find a YouTuber what don't wear what place in your lacra. I don't really care. It works either way. I don't know why I sounded sad then. Oh, I bet you didn't know what was this room. What's room we've not going or this one? It was this another side to this. Alright, this is. Oh no, this one. This is. I'm going to a different one. This one is a. Rubber. From what I heard in my video, me always talk about that doodle that I've got an issue. And then I was like, why did I say I don't have a tissue? And mostly, I've got to look on that side. I've got to look on that side for the chat. I'm going to look on straight to. So you're like, looking that way, and then if you see something come up, you're gonna look. I miss. But. I know this is always me talking about my girlfriend. But I did laugh at one. I did laugh at. But I dumped her with Kelsey. And, well, I dumped her the whole way possible. Started. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Fair enough. Well, I don't know. Okay, do you think a guy like this will let a girl go quietly? Not a chance. It's a yes or nothing. And then, well, she did always have a boyfriend, Billy. And he sounded like window. I forgot how to spell. How do you say window? I am not telling Google. I have it off a little bit, but not like Kate talks too much. So, and it might be a second part of this, what's happening next week as well, of Minecraft. I might do. Wait. Let's go and save this. Okay, I bet you're right, thinking, oh, why are you going off? Why are you going off in that road? Because I was thinking, why don't I make a world just for YouTube? I remember, I think you're all thinking, but I already made one. I did, but. City Tyler scores and draws it all up, didn't he? Because what happened was, my, my thing glitched, my, but, my phone went off. My phone was messing up and I wanted to reset stuff on my phone. I think I have that phone, didn't I? Yeah, this phone. But you all remember this phone, right? What number is it? 83. I bought this. Well, I didn't buy it. Well, my mum bought it for herself. And then I got it. Because you got a bigger phone. God, that sounds creepy. I don't know why. I don't know if you can hear it. It's like, oh. A broken record nearly going. But I lost all the things on this phone. Thank God I got it back. But it took me a long while to get my PlayStation back because I forgot my password, got locked out my own account, so I couldn't. Because how it worked is I holded the button on the PlayStation and then it decided, oh, you're gonna be coming on, holded it. It brought me onto the internet starting up screen and then I pressed the one button, deleted everything on my thing, told my friend. Lost it all. But that was 8 years ago. And that glitch world. I've got to see if it worked again. I don't know if it would work, so would work. And guys, these piggy ones, I tried to make EastEnders in Minecraft. Didn't work like I wanted it to be, but cheaper. Cheaper. What did I do cheaper? But I'm gonna do the same, cause I think this one was OP when I clicked it before. I don't know if it changed from then. Oh, I've got to take a picture of it then. Oh, I can't do it on that. I've got my iPad. My first time taking pictures from since Christmas Day. Now, I'm gonna try to find camera. There we go. There we go. Well, I say from Christmas Day, I did take a picture of the EastEnders thing on my YouTube. Not on my YouTube, someone else's YouTube. Try to practice my signature. Still didn't work though. Quit on a stupid screen, ain't it? But let's try to make one. And this one's just gonna be called YouTube. Oh, that's T. Where I put that, yeah, YouTube. One, seven, oh, that first one thing I'm moving up, but up. This might take a long while. Oh, 3 2s. So it's 1 7 3 9 2 2 2 7 3 2. I think 7 7 3 2. Is that? Got the details. So it's 1 7 3 9 2 2 2 7 3 2. There we go, got it. I'm gonna do it in survival because this is my first survival world on the Bedrock Minecraft. I hate saying that name. Kills me. And it's gonna be infinite chunks. It might lag, so stay out. And there we go. Friendly fires on. Alright. I wanted to start it in classic. Because I don't like it on the new one, so I'm changing it to the real one. Well, the real one, but I don't like the new one, I like the normal one. Because I know what things are in that one. Well, I do know some things are in the other one, but it's a weird colour. Cause this is weird. It's with a blowing up Toy Story map. Well, blowing up. Oh, I'm not blowing up Toy Story map yet. Where's Bam? I'm not gonna do some out of video. I'm gonna do it all in video. Here it is. Where am I? Is it still the same? I do it. On this tree. Okay. This is a weird place to spawn, ain't it? But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go straight into a cave. I bet you all think I'm mad, don't ya? Gain some wood. Straight into a cave. Hopefully I find something good. And I don't do all that. Don't get yourself killed. Don't really care. Get killed. So I spawned back. I spawned back near the cave anyway. So I noticed there was a cave down there. I'm like stamping. I miss doing Minecraft on my video, but it's hard. Well, like I said last time, it's hard to think what video I want to do. Like Jacksepticeye said, you've got to like plan what you want to pull on. And you got to notice which one's the better video, what was the best. But Minecraft nearly gone now. Maybe some people just want to see the old Minecraft, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do the old one to the old one. But I might go back into the swing of Minecraft. But you know what I'm like. A stubborn old boy. Okay, I don't need no more. I just all the way down. It's better to have an axe. That was a lag. But I can't believe I'm in. There we go. I'm in the old things back. You can tell this is a classic one, can keep pointing out, like. Oh, is this actually a cave? Well, while I'm here, I might as well make some tools. And that, with that. And I need to make a wooden pickaxe. I love the way I've moved to one thing. God, that flashed in my eyes. See how my sound, my video sounds like. Because I can't hear any music at all. Oh, it's all okay, but I don't know what's happened to the music then. Is it just me, or have the music, is this music stopped? And then making maybe three for a, and then two for a sword. So this is how it's going to work there. Need a two of them, and then we need a pickaxe and an axe. Nearly forgot what it's called. Well, I've not played it for ages. Last time I played it was last year, 2019. It was the same thing. It was a little bit OP when you got there. When you get there, it was like one of those pillagers that they get called now. I hate when they change the names. Pillagers or villagers? I know what I mean. I bet you all know what I mean. But pillagers sound not like villagers, and it rhymes. The change the colour of this, the way you... If they were like... But the change the colour of sugarcane. Look, it's a little bit green. It's a little bit darker, isn't it? Because that's what it used to look like. It used to look like green like this. But they changed the colour. I'm going to see if I could find a pimple. Or something. I keep this sword out just in case I find any food. Okay. There's something happening there. I should have my map on my left hand. I think I should be going in the middle of a map. It would be much better. I'm trying to keep videos running for this long because just in case I do decide to stop recording, it's still got something else to watch. And I bet you just don't want me to keep watching me play TNT all around the place. So I'm trying to make this into a mixture because and things will be the same, but I don't know what I'm going to be doing with the things. Gotta wait for that for tomorrow. And what I was thinking, we don't want things popping up on the screen, so I do stuff beforehand to tell you to do stuff. And I got some packs as well. And I couldn't do the other sort out the Tyler Mitchell 2.0. on my other account, because I've got two accounts. So I can do one with this one and another one with other things. I'm just looking around to see if I could find ships as well. Oh, what's up a different song then? Oh, game, video, no, music. Okay. I don't know what's happening. I've got to stop running. Oh, here's some chicken. I also got more cookies when I'm waiting inside cream here. Sorry, guys. Animal cruelty. Oh, what's happening over here then? Oh, I don't want to kill that sheep because tempo. Good job, I did walk around. Yeah. A good job I walked around, but a good job I didn't walk off. So I'll walk around everything else, but not the puddle. Come back. Oh, there's a hole. Fall into it. I was too busy looking at that stupid temple. Looked in that there and I fell in a very wet, I feel wet now. Let's see if I could change a place to dry me off. Oh, here's a desert. That's dry me off. There we go. Why does that look like it's on my hand? Everything's changed. But I don't like the change. Good to see that. A bit too dark, ain't it? Yeah. I could make my house out of sandstone. Because it's all sandstone and what's this called? What's this? Oh, Owen's terracotta terracotta, and mostly it's called, it's clay. It is clay, not terracotta. I don't like when they change it. There we go. I think that was already there before. Well, I'm not having that. Going up. There we go. Oh, a silk torch! That'd be good. And if I want something silk torched. I've got two silk torch, so that one can have fire protection and that's got fire expect. Oh, iron. Well, I might just get all the stuff out right now. Just because I'm a dog, I've got some bones. Oh, there we are. Mutton flesh. A good job I've found this place. Because I've not got nothing else to eat. Well, I've got that meat, but that chicken meat, not meat. How many times have I been... Oh, hello. Oh god, my hunger. There we go. Oh, I just could stack. Don't know why I say that, but I wish shadows could stack again. Can't remember the time when shadows could stack. I still can play that Minecraft bit. And they sort it out a bit. Now I've got to look back and forward to think it. Yeah, it's coming out a bit, but not a lot. What's happening? I don't know what's happening to streams in this game. There's a pillager place. And I'm not ready to go. Oh god, is this Zombie Island or something? Zombie. How many zombies? Three zombies. The three zombies all together like that. I love the noise what it makes. Oh, there's beds. Villagers. Normal villagers. Got plenty of places down there. That's gonna be a villager place. I can knit one of their beds. But was it just me? I remember when I went and saw zombies. It looks like they're running a little bit. They walk a little bit quicker now. But that's weird. Oh god, what have they done? The poor village. I remember when it used to be just cobblestone and wood. Now look at it, this has turned into a proper place now, into like a proper village. Love it all. Oh. So does any room have beds? I need beds deep in. I don't care what colour. Oh, I do. Oh, hello, peep. Creeper! Oh, they won now, as well. I'll be able to make some bread as well. Wait, oh. Sorry, bed. Yeah, but I need a bed. Thank you. There we are. Now my spawn set now. Give me that. Thank you. I need a bed to sleep in. Got a change. I can change it. Let's brush this all. Let's close this door. There's gotta be someone who sells for less than that. Oh, there's a cat I'm walking into. I'm walking into it, one of these. Now that cat's scared, so. Oh, I'm hearing. Oh, I look. Oh. Hello. There we go. Oh, Iron Golem. Hello, Mr. Golem. Oh. There we go. Come here, sheep. Don't hide from me. Pretty harsh, but I need to kill you. And some experience. What?
Huh?
Hello? Oh. Paper. Oh, pig. Bye, pig. Oh, they have melons. Oh yeah, I have these now. Thank you. Now I've got to pull stuff out of my inventory. Why do I need sand? I've got that from a sand tamper. Temple. I know I might need a feather, but... There's more things important in life than a feather. Because there's more things available than a bird and a feather. That's it. Aww. Now I've got dirt from that creeper and seeds. I know it's for farms, but I don't need it. I'm not doing farms yet. I need to build a house. I want to make it near to the farm as possible. Well, I don't need it too near. Or too far. What? There we go. Well, I love the way I put that and that. Oh, you just wanted them. We've got one still left. I don't need any dirt. I said pick that up from before. Let's make it not be too near to the sea. Well, it's barely the sea. It's a pond. And I need to make a house. Me on my other world, my achievement world, I'm trying to. Well, only fight for Ender Dragon on the last one. It was a glitch I needed to do. I could try to do it properly this one, but I don't know. But I didn't make that. I didn't cheat on the house. Let me get that now. There. And there. Now I've got to move. So, is it. This, okay. Would this be a good model? How to build a stupid house. There and there. The thing on that achievement world that I was talking about. It's a bit. That has been a bit broken with the times I've been there. There we go. So, if they want to come in. Ow, my ear. But it would work. Well, I don't want it there, though. I don't want it there. It'd be good to put it there. There. And there. And then, and there, and there, and there. And if it'd be able to come through that window anyway. That window, wall. Well, we won't be able to come through the bell either. I hope not. I'm not going to use the bell doorbell. A bell doorbell. A bell doorbell. I said I might change this one for bell doorbell. But no, the new house bell doorbell. Bell doorbell. I don't know if it is new though. I bet everyone's like, it's not new though. I've watched one before. Yeah. Bet I could have made this first. I would have just kept it on my home. Maybe they just nicked it off me. Maybe I was fixing them first and then did it. A bell doorbell. Bell doorbell. I can't believe how I nicknamed stuff. Jump. I've got to turn that auto jump off. Because I think that's why YouTubers don't put it on in videos. Because it's annoying. Oh, more experience than something. Takes when I killed that pig. Didn't pick it all up yet. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's gonna be annoying. Now, what's that? Another way I cut down the tree, but the problem with me, the only what I like is this oak. I won't have anything else, but other trees have to burn down. And they did, but I couldn't get it on video. Well, if you didn't see. He didn't say, oh, I didn't put it on a, or I didn't put it on YouTube, but, you know that other house with, all my friends on? I bet you all didn't know. The one I was doing. And I went to do it all in survival. Yeah. It didn't all work like that. It didn't turn out like that either. Now, I need a door. It's all. It just all went kaput in one day. There we go. And where's my bed? Am I going blind? Oh no, it's like that. Now, that's there. I can eat this. And but me. And I think I'm the reason Matt's gaining more subscribers. Like, I'm literally doing all this. And like, if you like swearing, go to Matt. I could do some videos with Matt, but it's go show myself on PS4 again, and then I'm like, oh Tyler, why don't you get well, I don't do videos. Matt does the videos, for good old Rocket League videos. Sadly, he's not gonna do none of them anymore. Well, I would have said never, but. It is true, he won't do one anymore. Saddles for horses. What's this? Iron horse armor. Well, I could make dirt. Put it there. So I could make dirt in there. It was well disgusting, though. And then this is where everything goes kaput. When I go on it for a very long time and the internet don't mess up. And then it happens. It always happens. Everything goes good. Until. It always happens. Because I always get stuck on my screen. Infancy of the quality of the thing is the one with the internet. Sleep, mob's nearby. Let's sip his on the die. And there we go. I love what he said, monsters nearby. It's monster nearby. Now I set my spawn, that's good. Now I can go and see if there's anything down there that I could have. I've still got this in my. But you can see it's looking quicker, look. It's looking a bit quicker. So the other ones were like. It was like this. Give me one. Fine, I'll try to show my hair. Let's put you slow like that. But there, I'll just go like a bit quicker like that. I don't know why. Why do they change things? I know people say they change it for the better. Some things are not changed for the better, they're changed for the worse. Oh. Medicine seeds, and I put that barrel in there. Another way I do videos. Well, I know I shouldn't be saying this, but I do videos just to get famous. Because this is how it works. If I get famous now, I get famous more when I go to EastEnders. And people will know me there. I need to pick my thing off. Oh. So what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, here we go. Bread. And a little kitty cat. Oh, forgot to get that bread up. Sorry, it was room service. Room service! There we go. Room service! One more seed, lovely. I can breed loads of chickens with that. Why do you see look like something where you now I just forgot what I was gonna say. It would look like something. Excuse me. Sorry, dude, but no change. I'm kicking that furnace with me though. I know there's added loads more furnaces. But I tell them to add quarries into Minecraft, into PS4 Minecraft. I know it says it's a mod, but you can make it not a mod, just add them. But just still never listen. But if more people say add quarries to PS4 Minecraft, but they will listen more. Oh, there we go. Leather. What are they doing? Oh, they're putting water in, but. Do you mind, villager? She's having a door in my face. Oh, barrel. That barrel is good, you can use that chest. Instead of using chests, you can use barrels, and I'm keeping them. God, it's barely your house. I feel the rules closing in that house. Have fun. Ooh. Maybe it looks good in these houses, I'm just taking them. Ooh, more seeds. And more bread. Seeds, bread. God. What is more than that next? I'm getting beds just in case I bring people into my other world. But. Should I? Because there's some people we don't know yet. Well, you don't know yet. And I put them on my, and then I go on their videos. I see all of you know, well, some of you know, Aiden. Well, I thought I'd been picking them up, but now I've been dropping them. Oh, I don't really care. I need a soft touch. Soft touch, yeah, soft touch. I'm afraid I don't think they're alive. Yeah, I'm getting some of these books to. Yeah, you can book and quill to do that. I love the way you can add that added book and quills now to the game. I'm sorry I wasn't talking for a long while. I'm always concentrating on one thing. You need fish. You need fish, I give him fish. Clearly tell. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, another sheep cow. Looking sheep because just in case I need wool to make a sheep, like a sheep. Well, I might need to make a sheep, a pink sheep. And if you all want to know why I put this bell down, well, I bet you only know because I've already been saying it. What did I call it? A bell to bell doorbell. Bell doorbell, and I put off it, and this is the blast furnace. That's what I was thinking about, but I'm not sure. I did a fast blast furnace, but oh, just blast furnace said that. There's loads of furnaces, and they do it quicker. They do it. That's a blast furnace. I don't. Oh, look at all. There we go, furnaces. There's that blast, there's the normal furnace, there's the blast furnace, and there's the... Well, I think that's the easiest one to do. Okay. Let's see if I can find a cave. Is that one? No. Oh, I've got some of this coal, though. I've never mind that before. Like, oh, it's gonna make this coal. Oh, it sounds a bit there. Let's see if I could find. Well, I need a. I've never mind this one. Because this is what I'm usually like when I'm on my own. I'm like. Whispering over time. I shouldn't be whispering. And wait, I've got to have some of this. And that's oh no, this is the blast furnace is for iron and for the stone and that to spell that quicker. But I would do it automatic, but I'm not one of that. But I did try to do and get 1,000 things, and I'm gonna do this in these episodes, and I don't know what the time is. 8:13. That's a llama. I'm not gonna try to kill a llama. I'm not fit enough to kill a llama. I'm fit enough to kill these. Yeah, bear. You don't need to be fit enough to kill a llama, but I mean, I'm not healthy enough to kill a llama. Oh, they're all spawning. Staying alive. Staying alive. Do you think that's good? Rate it out of 5. What? Rate it out of 10, I mean. Well, rate it out of 5. Is it alright? If it's not alright, blame it because I'm tired. good job it's not my... One killed one. Any experience? Some. Oh, chicken. How did I not kill a chicken? So embarrassing. And on a live stream as well. I'm just playing the chicken. The chicken. I'm playing the McGriggan. Chicken McGriggan. I don't know what I'm saying, McGriggan. Getting that stuck in my head now. From a drama. From an episode of a channel called Drama. And it's got an advert about McGriggan. I put the divorce papers, I put the McGriggan. Oh. I'd be good if I was on there. Then I bought the McGriggan. Well, I bought the divorce papers on. I'll put you at Teddy's foot. I'll put you a McGriggan. McGriggan mine. Sponsors Amazon. Sponsors this episode. No. Time for me to be serious now. Oh, no, I need an antidote for my... I've got a jump. And I am not doing a parkour map. That's the one thing. I hate parkour, it's annoying. And I was going to create my own map, but now I can buy my own map. So, it's easier to just get the app, the maps that I need. And then use that. That's the hardest thing now. The hardest thing is to get mapped now because I need more money. Oh. I need to check. I'm in so much cut off. There we go, I've got some coal as well, that's one good thing. Mining some coal. Tell coal I'm mining coal. That's what I always did. I always, because there's something used to be called coal in my class. Before I moved class. I always said, coal, I'm mining coal. He hated it, and I loved it. I need a torch. Oh, I need to change that. Need a torch. Oh, there we go. And now I need to take that out. I know I said I was going to make a house out of Santa stone, but how is that going to work? There we go. Oh. But now... Oh. I don't need that. Well, I was going to say I don't need a pressure plate. It looked like I didn't need coal. That I didn't need coal, that's what it looked like. But now stop the coal. Laughing Tyler, come on. For coal jokes. because they're not cold, they're cold. Oh, it's good. They have a much bonnet down there. There's mob spawner down there, there's two around, one's at me. Let's get some coal. Mining coal. Back to Minecraft again. Doing the basics. A good job. I'm very good at looking at things. That's one thing. I didn't notice that when I came through before. And then I come back and I see loads. Do I have any? Oh, free. Had my I better get more. I know that's more iron, two irons. There might be more, but don't know. Until I mine it. Keeping this map out just in case one of you wants to put the seed on your why do I look like I'm doing magic on your sorry for that noise again for you, on your Minecraft, so I couldn't get my words. God, I can't speak. What's wrong with me? I've got to say one thing and then say other thing and then say other thing and then say other thing. I'm looking around first. I don't know what the people are like on the YouTube. They always see stuff but you don't see. And I don't usually like people I don't really like putting my seed thing on there, but I put it on there so you can tell me what's in this world. because that's why people don't do it for YouTubers. Because people will tell them where things are. And that's why I showed you that, because I didn't just remember that when I said it. When I was thinking about stamps. But it's hard to see me when I'm coming like that. I'm literally relaxing right now. The only thing I could do is do an office door. And you don't want to see the office. That was a pickaxe breaking. God. What was that? Oh God, it was a pickaxe breaking. How did I forget to bring a crafting table down there? Go up here then. I can't even get back up here. What do I have up here? Sandstone. Get up here with sandstone. Well, if I can make an easiest way down, be much better. I did some drama today at school. It was Well, it was barely drama, we were just talking. But we don't know what we're going to do. I don't know what we're going to do next in drama. Because I think we're going to be watching movies. That's barely drama-ific. Now, where is it? What is that? Oh, it's FA. Good job, I do have a map in my hand. I can't forget it where my house is now. Jump to the end of them. It just went right past me and got there. I've looked down. Because there's those hope things. Run, get me, anything following me. Run. There's a village over there. That's the village, so. That means it'd be all the way over there. Oh, there goes the zombies after me again. I've got to put some torches places because I've become... Oh, yeah, if I remembered where to put my torches. Oh, there's a creeper. So I can kill him before I go home. How do I do it? I thought I forgot to remember. You do a big one up and look that you've got a nut back on your sword. That's why I like it. I need to be careful what's in the sky as well. Now, I've got to look at that pillager village. Tower. Forgetting what it's called. So I've got 30 of that. I put that in there. Look how quick it goes. Look, that goes quicker than anything. I sit down and relax. Well, I still have to do a look at the game. Go getting blinded by that light. Blinded by the light, and I'm not singing that song. I am not singing any song. What person do you think I am? I sing songs on my videos, and I don't know why I started doing videos. I think it was me watching Stampy Cat being a copycat. But I love doing the videos for you too. Don't forget me if I stop, cause I'll always come back. I'll always come back to YouTube. I see my videos and my recommended. YouTube still remembers the first video. When I say I'm back, I say I'm back, and I come back, and I'm back, I'm back, I'm back. If you want me to stop, leave a like and subscribe to the Mitchell Squad. The bell is no more. If it's still there, click it, ding it, and make sure to make me happy. And I'm going to stop singing. But me and Kelsey are talking to each other. For how long? I've got to be able to eat again, what? I've had so long ago, that's about to do that. I'm so hungry. Woody, he's a greedy person when he gets started. I know he's like Steve in a costume, but... how well does this look like Woody? I've got Woody over there so I can look at him. He's got a 3D nose. Oh, it's Minecraft, what do you think he's gonna have? It's hat, well, it's square, well. It should be like, big at the back like that and then go like that, but it, they made it go square, so it was like the. And the pull screen. I can't believe you lost the pull string though. Oh, there it is. I don't know where we're still looking for. I need a pickaxe. Oh, hello, pig. Kill your food. See if I could find a pillager. Yes, there is. They do run quick though. Well, they have that tea print, I think. I don't know. I could check. But I need to be careful when I go back to that village with that curse on me. With a curse on me. I need to be careful with a curse on me. Because it will start a raid. Why am I singing that mad? Oh, here's the cow. Who I want to see. Hey, cow, I'd want to see your backside. Thank you. Thank you. I love it. But you can make it be that the good old bouncy, but you can't speed in there. Well, you could, but... Oh, yeah, you can. But the good old, because this is what I like, the good old bounce. But people are like, oh, why do you like when it bounces? Because that's like me when I'm in water. Because I can't swim. Believe it or not, but I can't swim. Real life, I've gone the low end. And now they're not letting me go. They're not letting the big people go swimming now, but oldest people. They're doing it when they're little, but I still don't know how to swim. And I've not been to a swimming pool since, I don't know, New Zealand. Now, half that. There we go. Now, I have got... Secondly, something in there, it's like a skeleton. I need... an iron sword, that means I need... That means I need a another one of these. Iron sword. Throw that on the floor, and I need that. Throw that on the floor, so I can make the beam. Put the good old pickaxes in there. The amount of times hey, I'm new. How are you? I'm fine. Gaming spots. How are you? Okay. And this is why I do videos. But new people. Why is a... Is this climbing through... Nah? But why are you in a... Why are you here? This is a village, polar bear. You should be over there. I don't know if it's for you. I'm not really good at saying my Hello, Virgia. Yeah, okay, get it right. See, now you know why I do YouTube, guys. And do live videos, so I can see loads of a good job that creeper was in the water, and that could have been doing loads and loads of damage to me. There's loads of stuff on this channel, don't I? Things I've never been... What I never knew I'd be doing. From doing vlogs. From doing these videos. I can't believe I'm liking them. Bye, creeper. Don't hit my, I don't... Where was I aiming at going before? Wait, for this way. To see kind people like this. Comment on my videos. This is why I do videos for all my viewers. Right, I might myself come back to this place. I'm talking to myself again. I do videos just for all of you. For all of you guys to watch. Sorry, I bet you hear me sick of me talking to myself. Because this is why I do videos. To get my, because I know I'm literally talking to someone. Because being alone in this place, after school, just watching YouTube, makes me think, if I come back to YouTube, that I'm going to get the blue. Can we to be Greek rag or back to YouTube? I've got to step up my game. Oh, dropped my sword. Back to that pillager village. And I'm gonna run. Two hearts. Me trying to help that iron golem. I'm looking all around this place. I don't know if anyone's in that building anymore. He's on the tree. Pillager over here. Pillager, what are you doing far away from home? Why did that shoot? Ow. That's what happens when I get to get a pretty different button. Always press R3. No, that's L3. L3 is this one. R3 is that one. I keep forgetting. Look, it's opposite on there. Grumpy. Thank you, creep. Pear. Oh, hello. Oh, well, no, lovely. Died. Respawn. Now I've got to try to remember where everything is. I know it's out of here. Is it... Is it that way? Oh yeah, if I just follow this place round. Oh, there goes the creeper. I can't attack you today, creeper. I've not got a sword. Not today, but tonight. Tonight even. There we go. It's even. I've got all my worms. The dead body of a zombie just landing right on top of it, boom. Oh, there's a ship over there. I might see what's in it after I get my stuff back. Could people like Gaming Spot? He's a good person. Could we get good people on YouTube? We get bad people on YouTube. Not like that dude said yesterday on Person 10, what he said yesterday. You have an issue. If I wish, maybe down under. get all my stuff back up. Okay, with him, lovely. I'm being attacked by a zombie. Leave me alone. And the problem is, when I start eating on this game, oh my armor. God. Now I need more. I love how I use my both hands to just. So, for one thing, I just use one hand. For the crossbow, you just use one. Go another way for the bow, you don't usually load it on the old one, but. I might tell you one day how to record on YouTube. That's what all people die. People, zombies, whatever it is. They're called zombies. Oh, hello, skeleton. I don't know. Down there. Armor, I don't really care about. I'll leave that. Oh, hello, zombie. Come out here with lights. Me trying to kill loads of things at once. It is a hard thing to do. And I died again. No worries. This is a long thing, long, if I don't jump in a pit of lava with all my stuff. Because if I do that, I might save it before I dive into a pit of lava. But the problem with this, it auto-saves. And we can't stop it. The polar bear's still here. It'd be good if we can just ride on polar bears. I always wanted to know what it would be like to ride on a polar bear. It'd be a bumpy ride though. I think because I don't want to be able to fit on the polar bear because it's too fat and round. Love how I do it quick when I see them next to me. And it's too fat and then it's too fat and round. Well, I said, I'm round. But, I know, my guess is not changed for the best. But having a live chat today on YouTube is the best to see. So you can tell people like this. Like, Gaming Spot. He's a good person to have subscribed. Because this is why I do live videos. I think I've already said that once. Be forgetting all the time. There's enough. And why would there be a big gap in the middle of a... No, I need... Oh my bread, now I need to put... Why am I trying to put them on my legs? What kind of chest plate going on my legs. It goes there. Not there. What things go on my legs? Leggings. Why did I try to put them? I don't know what I'm doing this thing. Oh no, now I'm getting shot at. Leave me alone, stupid pillagers! Well, I can't remember if you did that. I've got one. No, I need to eat. I've only got 4 bread left. And that blast furnace to do some more stuff. But I wish they added one option on this. Save game. Just save game. I know you can do glitches with save game, but we need. But you can change the stupid thing higher. I think that's why they try to make it go like that so I don't hit the golem. Hello, golem. Golem, don't come in my way, please. I don't hit you. If you hit me, if I hit you, you hit me and. Columns. Oh no, my controller is charging, I'm like charging it up as well when I'm, but the problem is when I'm doing, when I'm charging my controller up, it glitches on my phone. God, they resurrected. I believe I've got that out somewhere. I've got that there. Oh, there.
My.
I look for doors. I look for doors and I left it open for zombies. Double door. Dog or dog or cat. A zombie cat. Just maybe crawling around or something really scared out. Felt these, but there's supposed to be one called money. Put that in there. On the crafting table. I'll put it in the crafting table. Yeah. Oh, I don't need that either, though. My finger slipped into the extra little thing that was like, right. Okay. Look at the... Look. That's the X. That's circle. That's triangle. That's square. But it don't look like the same thing. Look what I'm saying. Look at it. So you make it up. I will show you my team as well. But I might clean it up a bit. Oh. There we go. I don't cook chicken. It's burning my house down. I only have my doorbell bell. Out of that bit one, it don't come out of that one. So the finished bit comes out of that one, and that comes out, and the top bit comes out of that one. That's ding. This is what happens. I start taking my video, and then it starts to make. Is it my mic? What's happened to my... What's that noise? Is it... what are you? Is it just my video? I've got some comments. Let's look at the comments on there. Internet frame, because I don't know if anybody... We don't know if anything's messed up on the rail. Does anyone look at it? Everyone else is not moaning about it. See, it's just my iPad. I don't know what's happened. I might check it on my phone after it's finished. Did it? Guys, tell me in the description below, do you hear big noise on a, like an interference sign on my video? Because I don't know what that noise is. Is it like YouTube telling me off? Something. Now what am I doing? I'm all over the place after I heard that noise. Where am I? What am I doing? I'm doing Minecraft. Minecraft in a I'm playing Minecraft in an SCM biome. I don't know what it's called. Oh, I could do a quarry, but in front of my house. When you're doing a quarry in front of my door. I have a giant blue forehead. See ya. Love you, Sean. This is good because it's like a reading test for me in a factory working, but just reading, like, you've got to know English, well, you might need to know math if you're doing math things like that, but it's a big, but anyway, I don't notice when I get I don't know. Sorry, person who I didn't know if it's... I'm always all over the place when I'm doing this video. But you said now, but I give you the... Hello, viewer. Now, what am I doing? I'm going to stand up. Now, please, yeah. I don't know what I'm going to do. I didn't notice, but I do need them. I'm not, but I'm fucking reading these comments in a weird type of way. It's Minecraft plus reading your comments. And that's what I like. More stuff to do. Now I've got self comments. Don't really mind. I know I should report that for spamming, but I'm not what I'm trying to keep up. You should do me that, I'm just connected. I'm not one of those people, I'm one of those people. Go with the flow. I have lost my... I have lost my I'm not going the way there, so... Watching my video to see if I left my map anywhere and if I could still save it. That's not well. Good luck. Bad move while I'm making another one. Because, well, I don't know why they didn't use well. Well, they did use. They're always having that view, aren't they? No.
I'm like a little alien, that's all right. Yeah. leave a like on this video if you want me to play Minecraft on my Xbox One. good, but that's good to have. That it's being awesome. I might keep that as being buckled. I'm afraid I've got to end this video here. If you like this video, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye.